Does the president plan to take up McCarthy's offer to meet, and does the White House see any value in that?
Look, I'm going to be very clear. The person that McCarthy, or the people that McCarthy needs to talk to, is his own caucus. That's who he needs to have a conversation with, not the president.